Hello VTechTube friends and family, hope all are doing fine. In this video, I'm going to share a valuable information, so don't skip the video, watch it completely. Every video takes immense time and effort, so make sure you hit the red color subscribe button with all notifications turned on. In this tutorial, I'll be showing how to automatically generate subtitles for your YouTube videos up to 191 different languages. Yeah, you heard it right. You can translate up to 191 different languages automatically without much effort. Let's get into the procedure. First, log into your account and hover to YouTube Studio. In the left hand side, you can find subtitles. Click on subtitles. This window will show all your videos. Select a video which you want to add the subtitles for. Select your default language of your video and click Continue. Video subtitle section. You will see two languages, the automatic detected language by YouTube and your default language which you set earlier. Click the duplicate and edit on the automatic detected language. This will show up entire language of a YouTube video, but it bit disordered. So click on assign timings to match it perfectly. YouTube will automatically assign timings. So go through till the end to verify all the subtitles are applied. Once you are okay with the translation, click on publish. Now you have the default language and you can translate to any other language. Click on add language, select the language which you want to translate to. Here I choose French because I love that language. Any French lovers, leave your comments below. Under subtitles, click add. At the top you can see French. Click on auto translate. Voila! Here you have the French subtitles in a second. Verify till the end and click on publish. Now repeat the process to add more languages which you wish. Now you have added all the languages which you wish, but you need to verify whether it is working or not. So click on the video which you added the subtitles for. Press the gear button so you can see the subtitles are listed here. Flip over the subtitles and it will be displayed below. What are the subtitles you added in the video? It will be displayed whenever the audience flipping over to other subtitles. Now we'll see the benefit of the subtitles. Understand, whatever you are saying in English or whatever languages you are speaking, they will have subtitles that can read and make it easier for the viewers to understand and enjoy your content. So with that being said, go to analytics, go to demographics, find out which countries are watching your videos the most, and figure out what language those countries speak. Then add subtitles for each and every single videos of these countries in their language. So that many more people can enjoy your video with subtitles. So boost for your videos. That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching till the end. I hope this video gives the information about how you translate your video to any other YouTube listed language. Hope I delivered a useful information. Make sure you subscribe the channel for more.